group of professional women martial artists are training hard in Bengaluru to build a career in combat sports. Some of them are going for the European Mixed Martial Arts Championship in October. A few are taking part in the national level Body Power Expo in Mumbai next month.
It is picking up, and not just for the professional fighting bouts but also for the amateur bouts. So there are still a lot of competitions that have been conducted. We just had a competition in Bangalore. We had the Bangalore Open Championship as well. So it will take time, of course, but it's picking up at a very fast rate.
Mixed martial arts is a tough sport which combines several combat disciplines. It takes enormous physical strength and rigorous training to excel in that. The women put in about 6 hours of training every day, which starts with warm-ups and ends in duelling with men in the ring.
A lot of people have asked me, like, you know, you're a girl, how come you're doing it and things like that. There should never be any bias that only, you know, boys can do the sport. This sport can be for anybody.
The women martial artists are a varied team, which has engineers, students and homemakers. They all have different reasons to take up this sport so seriously.
I really think that combat sports for girls are, it not only just helps you get into a sport, it's good self-defense as well. And if you see in today's era, today's world, you really need to be well aware of these kind of things.
Basically, I'm a judo player. Like, I'm a 7 times national medalist and 3 times international medalist. And I came to MMA because, like, I want to do something in my life. I want to become something to India.
Their coach is impressed by their hard work, but he laments that the lack of sponsorship and other challenges discourage even the most dedicated of them.
A lot of talented fighters that they have, but the thing is, nobody will sponsor. So if they want to go for an international tournament, for one tournament, at least they need 3 to 3.5 lakh rupees. So that is the main drawback for Indian athletes.
There is a very good people are there for sports, and they are very poor. They can't come and practice, and they can't go anywhere out of country because of money.